morning. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. So students, today we are going to learn about third grade math and we are going to start a new chapter. Do you know what is the name of our chapter? Yes, fractions. So the name of our chapter is fractions and this is from semester 2, right? Chapter number 2, fractions from semester number 2. But before starting this lecture, let me introduce myself. My name is Drashti Mehta from Saraswati Group of Education. But before starting this explanation part, let me show you one video so that you will come to know about the idea and you will exact know the idea about the fractions, right? So let us see that video.
Yes, so what is this, students? A pizza slice, yes? Pizza slice chhe, abadi. Yes, atli badi pizza ni slices chhe. What is this hole? A pizza, right? Ketli slice chhe pizza ni? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So that means 6 person can eat this, right? From one pizza. Ek pizza maathi 6 persons eat kari sakhe. Right. So, now think about it. If aa ek akku motu ek circle chhe, right? If I want to make one hole, aa ek akku chhe, ene mare half karvu chhe. Equal parts ma divide karvu chhe mare. Two equal parts ma. To hun su karis? What I will do? I'll put one half. Yes, a half chhe, single half. And I can also put one another half. Like this. So, ek akhu circle thai gyu. Yes, ek akhu full circle thai gyu. A one circle ketla parts ma divide thiyu? Yes, two parts ma, right? Part number one and part number two. Right. હવે for suppose હવે મારે 2 ની બદલે 3 parts કરવા હોય તો હું શું કરીશ? 3 equal parts થશે આના? What do you think? Is that possible? 3 equal parts possible છે? બતાવું હું તમને કેવી રીતે possible છે? See, this is the part number 1. Then it's magic. Part number 2. And this is the part number 3. So, ek circle na 3 equal parts be possible chhe. Right. Then, have hu em kahu ke mare 4 equal parts karva chhe. 4 equal parts. So, 4 equal parts kevi rite thase? See. This one is the part number 1. Yes. Then part number 2. Third one. And this is the fourth one. Yes. So, 4 equal parts here. And here 3 equal parts here. Pehla apne 2 equal parts joya. Then, haju jo apne equal parts haju karva j hoy. તો આપણે 10 equal parts કરી શકીએ. આપણને ખબર તો પડી જ ગઈ હવે કે કેટલા equal parts possible છે. Yes, so 10 equal parts કરવા is not an hard task, right? બહુ hard નથી ઈ વસ્તુ. See, this is the first part amongst the 10. Then, second. Then, this is the third one. Then this is the fourth one. Then fifth one, fifth part. This one is the sixth part. Then this one is the seventh part. Eighth one. Then this one is the 9th one. And 10. Wow, this is so easy. Yes, 10 equal parts kaira che ek circle na. Ek round na, ek circle na, 10 equal parts kaira che. So, this 1 is known as numerator and this 10 is known as denominator. Remember that thing? Yes, तो आ एक्टिविटी तो आपड़े जोई. हवे फॉर सपोज हूँ एम कहूँ के तमने लोगों ने कोई पण एक हूँ पेज आपीस. ए पेज ना तमारे 2 इक्वल पार्ट्स करवाना छे. कैन यू डू इट? यस यू कैन. तमे इने हाफ करी सकसो. जस्ट लाइक दिस. जेम आ सर्कल हतु एने आपड़े हाफ करू, एवी रीते आपड़े कोई पण एक पेज ने पण हाफ करी शकीए. यस, आपणे કોઈ પણ સર્કલ ને કોઈ પણ વસ્તુ ને આપણે 2 ઇક્વલ પાર્ટ્સ માં ડિવાઈડ કરવા હોય તો ધેટ ઇઝ પોસિબલ. હમણાં ડિવિઝન નો ચેપ્ટર તો આપણે લર્ન કર્યું જ હતું, એમાં પોસિબલ હતું, એ આપણે ડિવાઈડ કર્યું હતું. હવે આપણે આમાં શું કરવાનું છે? સમથિંગ ન્યૂ, રાઈટ? હવે ફોર સપોઝ હું તમને એમ કહું કે આ મારે ઓનલી 4 જ પાર્ટ્સ રાખવા છે. ઓનલી 4 પાર્ટ્સમાંથી 3 પાર્ટ્સ જ રાખવા છે. તો હવે આ 3 પાર્ટ્સ હશે, આવું સર્કલ હશે, આવો શેપ હશે, તો ઇઝ ધેટ પોસિબલ કે આપણે આના ઇક્વલ પાર્ટ્સ કરી શકીએ? નો, ઇટ ઇઝ નોટ પોસિબલ, રાઈટ? આ ફૂલ કમ્પ્લીટ પાર્ટ નથી આખો, રાઈટ? તો સો વી કેન નોટ ડુ ઇક્વલ પાર્ટ્સ ઓફ ઇટ. બટ જો એક ફૂલ સર્કલ બની જાય, રાઈટ, લાઈક ધીસ, એક ફૂલ સર્કલ બની જાય, સો વી કેન ઇઝીલી મેક 4 ઇક્વલ પાર્ટ્સ, રાઈટ? 4 ઇક્વલ પાર્ટ્સ આપણે ઇઝીલી કરી શકીએ. યસ, સો હવે આપણે જેટલા પણ પાર્ટ્સ કરવા હોય એટલા આપણે ઇઝીલી કરી શકીએ. સો ધીસ વોઝ ધ 10th પાર્ટ. અહીંયા 9th પાર્ટ છે, અહીંયા 8 પાર્ટ્સ છે ટોટલ, રાઈટ? સો જેટલા પાર્ટ્સ આપણે કરવા હોય એટલા આપણે ઇઝીલી પાર્ટ્સ આના કરી શકશું. ઓકે, સો આપણું ચેપ્ટર હવે કયું છે? હવે તમને ક્યાંય આઈડિયા આવે છે? દીદીએ તમને કીધું હતું કે કંઈક આપણે ઇન્ટરેસ્ટિંગ જોવાનું છે, કંઈક મજા આવે એવા અલગ અલગ પાર્ટ્સ બનાવવાના છે, અલગ અલગ ડિવાઈડ કરવાનું છે. તો હવે કાંઈ તમને યાદ આવે છે કે ચેપ્ટરનું નામ શું હોઈ શકે? યસ, સો નાઉ લેટ અસ વોચ અનધર વિડીયો.
યસ, સો ડુ યુ લાઈક ધેટ વિડીયો? ઓકે, સો હિયર વી આર ગોઈંગ ટુ સ્ટાર્ટ અ ચેપ્ટર ધેટ ઇઝ ધ નેમ ઓફ ધ ચેપ્ટર ઇઝ ફ્રેક્શન્સ. ઓકે, વોટ ડુ યુ મીન બાય ફ્રેક્શન્સ નાઉ? Before this chapter, you were not able to recognize what is fraction, right? But now you can, you are able to recognize that what is fractions. So, can you say me what is fractions? Okay, so we can say that the equal parts of any of the object is known as fraction, right? Yes, equal part of any object, that is known as fraction. Okay, so over here, if I say that this is one paper, right? This is one paper. So it is one. This is one paper. I can write one over here. This is one paper, so I am writing one over here. Now if I make 4 equal parts of that paper. First of all, let me make 2 equal parts. So this is one paper which is divided by 2 equal parts. So I can write over here that it is divided by 2 equal parts. We can say 1 divided by 2, it is also half, right? It is half. So we can write like this also. 1 by 2 equals to half. Yes, but here it is one whole paper, right? So I am making 1 by 2. For suppose, let me write over here only. It is 1 Then it is 1 by 2, right? So let us write 2 and 1 over here as it is. I am writing 1 as it is and I have made 2 parts. So I am writing 1 by 2. Now I am making 4 equal parts. Number 1, number 2, number 3 and number 4. Right? I have made 4 equal parts of a single paper. So I can write over here 4 by 1. Yes, I can write 4 by 1 over here. Yes? Can I write it? Okay. So this is the fraction. This number is known as fraction. This number is known as fraction. Right? So over here in your textbook it is mentioned that a fraction can be divided into two parts, or else we can say it is a fraction is can be divided into equal parts. For suppose agar koi bhi cheez ho, koi bhi thing, if anything, koi pan thing, right, that is divided into equal parts. एक जैसे ही पार्ट्स में जब वो डिवाइड होता है, राइट, सो दैट इज नोन एज फ्रैक्शन. एक जैसे पार्ट में ही डिवाइड करना इज नोन एज फ्रैक्शन, राइट. सो ओवर हियर इन द वीडियो यू हैव सीन, राइट, दैट देयर वाज वन बिग सर्कल डिवाइडेड बाय टू, देन थ्री, वन बिग सर्कल डिवाइड बाय टू, देन वन, टू एंड थ्री इक्वल पार्ट्स. One circle, that means one, then 1 by 2, 1 by 3, we can write like this also, right? Then 4, then 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So like this, if we are dividing each and everything into many equal parts, is known as fraction. Right, but it should be divided into equal parts, right? Equal, E-Q-U-A-L, equal parts, right? It should be divided into equal parts. Now, for suppose I am saying that you have to divide, I am giving you 5 parts, right? See, like this. Number 1, this one is 1, 2, 3, 4 and this one is the 5th one, right? So I am giving you over here 5 parts. Now 5 equal parts of a rectangle. Now, if I say that you have to shade 3 parts, there are total 5 parts. Now, if I say you have to shade 3 parts. So, I can shade it like this. 1. This is the rough sketch of the shaded part. Then 2. And 3. 1, 2 and 3 equal parts I have shaded, right? This is somewhat shading, we can say. So here from the 5 equal parts I have shaded 3 equal parts, right? Now if my question is, write this in a fraction form. Mention the shaded part in fractional form. Right. If I say mention the shaded part in fractional form, then what will you write? These are the 5 main parts. So we have written 5 over here. Now from this 5, there are mainly 3 shaded parts, right? Part 1, part 2 and part 3. Okay, so in these 3 shaded parts, we can write like this. 3 on the numerator and 5 in the denominator. See, this is 3 by 5. That means that there are total 5 parts and from 5, 3 is shaded. From 5 parts, 3 are shaded. Yes, so there are total 5 parts and 3 are shaded part, right? From 5 total parts, 3 parts are shaded, right? So over here, see, now I am erasing this, right? So that you will be able to understand properly. So we have seen over here, I'm making it somewhat smaller. First part, second part and third part. These three parts are shaded. And here two parts, one and two are empty without shaded parts, right? So 3 and 5. This 3 is known as numerator. Numerator, that means the upper part. This 3 is known as numerator. You have to keep it in your mind that the 3 is numerator and the 5 is denominator. Numerator and denominator. Right? So 3 is numerator and 5 is denominator. Whether if I say that 4 by 4. So this 4 is numerator and this 4 is denominator. For suppose if I say 16 by 3. So 16 is numerator and 3 is denominator. Got it? So the remembering term is numerator and denominator. These two terms you have to keep in your mind. Which is denominator? The upper one is known as numerator and the lower one is known as denominator. Got it? Now, we are coming up to the exercise number 2.1. Exercise number 2.1, right? We are solving exercise number 2.1. In this exercise, there are mainly 4 to 5 questions, right? There are mainly 4 to 5 questions in your exercise. And we are going to solve. There are total 5 questions, right? And we are going to solve all of them. So in question number one, it is many shapes are given. Open your textbook, exercise 2.1 in your second semester textbook. Open it first. I'm giving you some time to take it and open it. So question number one in exercise 2.1. Have you opened it? Okay. Now question number one. There are many shapes given to you, right? वो बता shapes आपन ने यहाँ पे ला छे. In from this shape, the instructions are given that circle the figures that have been divided into two parts. That means we have to circle, we have to make a circle on the figures which are divided into two parts. Which can be divided into two parts. If we are making it half, it can be divided into two equal parts. Right? If I say that you have to divide this marker into equal parts, is that possible? No, equal parts are not possible. See, if I open this top, then it can be divided into two parts. But this part is greater one and this part is smaller one. So, it is not possible, right? But if I say that you have to divide one single page into two equal parts, then you can, right? You can fold it into half and then you can divide it, right? So, just like this, you can divide you cannot divide each and everything, but you can divide some things, some shapes into two equal halves, right? So over here in question number 1, we have to tick mark the circle. We have to tick mark or we have to circle the shapes which can be divided into two equal halves, right? Now question number 2. In that, tick the figures that have been divided into equal quarters. Now what do you mean by quarters? See, half means 1/2. 1/2, that means that एक चीज के दो इक्वल पार्ट्स करने, दैट इज हाफ. एंड क्वार्टर मीन्स फोर. QUARTER, क्वार्टर मीन्स फोर इक्वल पार्ट्स. एक चीज के फोर इक्वल पार्ट्स करने, दैट इज क्वार्टर, राइट? एक चीज के फोर इक्वल पार्ट्स करने, दैट इज क्वार्टर, राइट? So, half means 1/2 and quarter is 4 equal parts of a single thing. So, in that question, we have to tick a mark. यहाँ पे भी shapes दिए गए हैं and वो shapes पे हमें tick mark करना है. Got it? Now, third one. Over here, you are given instruction that which of the following diagram shows 7/10. That means 7/10 means what? 10 boxes होंगे. यहाँ पे ऐसा box दिया गया है, उसमें भी छोटे-छोटे small boxes दिए हैं, right? So here we have to count that there are 7 main boxes. There are 7 main number of boxes which are colored. So, यहाँ पे कलर किए गए सभी बॉक्सेस को कलर किया गया है. शेडेड बॉक्सेस है यहाँ पे, आपकी टेक्स्ट बुक में आपको दिखाई दे रहा है. सो वी हैव टू काउंट दैट शेडेड वन. सी, सम ऑफ दैट हैज गिवन लाइक दिस, राइट? कोई कोई ऐसे ऐसे दिया गया है, कोई भी बॉक्सेस शेडेड है, राइट? सो व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू, वी आर गोइंग टू काउंट दैट शेडेड बॉक्सेस, दैट इज 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. See, here there are 8 shaded boxes. Here I have drawn, and here there are 7 shaded boxes. But from that, 8 shaded boxes are given. We have to found 7 shaded boxes. So, here I am giving you the direct answer, because if you get confused, then you may get surety about the answer, right? So in question number 3, the answer is number A, which have 7 shaded boxes and total 10 number of boxes. Got it? Then second one is C. Another one is C. In that also there are total 10 boxes, and from that 10, 7 shaded boxes are there. Next one is B. Over here also, total 10 number of small box and 7 shaded boxes. Okay. So, this was question number 3. Now coming up to question number 4. Question number 4 is, shape the diagrams in the different ways to show the fraction 4/7. That means यहाँ पे last वाला जो था वैसे ही है. For suppose you are given 7 different boxes, right? Here I am drawing only 2, 1, this is 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6 and 7. Right? 7 boxes over here. Over here it is also 7, right? 1, 2, 3 and 4, 7. Now, from that we have to shade 4 boxes. 7 are total number of box. This is 7 total number. So, there are 7 boxes. Now we have to shade 4 from that 7. So we can shade like this, that 1, 2, 3, and this is 4th one. We can shade like this. We can even shade like this, 1, 2, 3, and 4. We can shade like this also, right? So there are 7 main boxes, and from that we have to shade any of the 4 box, right? So we can do it in any way. Whether we want to shade any of the box, we can shade it as we like. Okay. Now question number 5. In that we are given many shapes, many different kind of shapes, right? And in that shapes there are total there are fractions given over here, right? So what we have to do, we have to count total number of shapes. For suppose over here it is given, I'm giving you just one example, 1 star, 2 star, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. There are total 16 number of stars, right? Here you can see 16 number of stars, and this stars, there are total 16 number of stars, right? Now, for suppose if I color 7 stars from this 16 star. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Right, 7 stars. Now, if I give you example that it is 16 by 16, or we can say 8 by 16. So which one is the correct from this? Which one is the correct from this? So the base, the denominator is 16 in all, right? That means there are total 16 number of stars. First of all, let us count that stars. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. Yes, there are 16 number of stars. Now, how much colored stars are there that we have to count? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. There are 7 number of stars which are colored. Right, yahan pe 7 stars aise hai jo color kiye hue hai. So 7 are shaded and 16 are total. So the numerator is 7 and the denominator is 16. Yes, so by this we have to put an underline, or we can make a box, or else we can make a circle over here, that there are total 16 number of stars, and from that 16 total 7 number of stars are shaded. Yes, so likewise you have to complete question number 5 by your own, right? And you have to write all this exercise in your textbook itself, right? You have to solve this exercise in your textbook itself, so that you will be cleared by this all these pictures, as well as you will have the proper space for your work, right? So now, if you have any of the doubt in this video, then you may watch this video again so that you will be cleared by your doubts. Okay, students. So till then, goodbye and take good care of yourself. Bye.